Hi everyone. Kai, I just love being out here. I just love it. The colors are so beautiful. I love seeing the plants. Don't you guys? I love it. Well, today I'm just out here picking some kale for my dinner. So much fun just to come out and pick what I'm going to eat for dinner. I'm also going to pick some peppers, but before I do that, I want to talk to you guys about something I like to call my summer pepper boost, just to help my plants get through the heat of the summer and to feed them so they produce well all summer long. Well, before we talk about the summer pepper boost, I wanted to show you guys something very interesting about these two pepper plants. Now, you may have remembered my video, You Can't Push the Peppers, and if you missed that, I'll put a little link to it right up above here that'll pop up and you can go back and catch that. But these two plants here, I grew from seed. In fact, all of these peppers here, I grew from seed. But what I did in that video is something really interesting, is on this albino pepper plant here, I trimmed off or pruned off the growing tip. And the purpose of that is, so it has a lower center of gravity, which you can see, it's exactly how it worked. It's low to the ground and it pushed leaves out to the side. So this is gonna be a perfect plant in our windy, usually fall season that we get, and winter season, because it's not gonna fall over. I don't have to stake it up. As opposed to this one here, the Golden Marconi, which these are beautiful, big red peppers. They're gonna turn gold eventually. They're absolutely fabulous on the grill. But this one here, it's really tall, pretty wobbly, and I'm gonna have to stake it up to support it, and hopefully it won't fall over and break in the wind. So I think next year I may end up pruning off all of my peppers from the start, so I have a nice low center of gravity like this one. Okay, now let's talk about our summer pepper boost. But before we get to that, I'm gonna stake these plants up so they have plenty of support in the wind. And I'm just gonna use what I have on hand. A couple of things I really like to use are these little bamboo poles. You can get pretty much any hardware store. And these actually I'm kind of excited about using. These other little stakes are actually sticks from sunflowers I grew last summer. So I just, when it was time to pull them out, just laid them aside, dried them, and now I'm gonna use them to stake up my peppers, so it's perfect. I have this plant in front here that I'm gonna use the sunflower stakes for. Guys, if you've watched my channel for very long, you know that Jimmy Nardellos are my absolute favorite kind of pepper. And one reason I love being out here in my little pepper patch is to see my Jimmy Nardellos. You can see this plant is falling over and needs some staking. But look at these guys. Look at that. Look at all these beautiful red Jimmy Nardellos. I'm just thinking about these on the grill. They are fabulous. Mixed with a little olive oil, sprinkled with salt and pepper and garlic. But you know what? Today we're here to talk about summer pepper boost. So let me get these staked up first. Just gonna go ahead and put these stakes right in the ground. Okay, so I got this one staked up with just the bamboo pole. And with this one, because it's so tall, what I did is I wrapped my stretchy tape just around the entire plant, secured it to the pole. Doesn't need like a ton of support like a tomato. It's not gonna be that heavy, but it definitely helps it. Even today's kind of a breezy day and it helps it to not just like fall over in the wind. And I may need to even put a stronger support in later as it grows more. Okay, now to the pepper boost. Super simple, just need two things. Epsom salt, here we go, and some compost tea. And if you've never used compost tea before, you've got to start using it in your garden. It's so easy to make. I'll pop a little link up there to a video so that you can go and watch and make it for yourself. Your plants are gonna love it. Epsom salt I love because it's super cheap. You can buy it anywhere. You might even have some under your bathroom cabinet, which is even better because it means your entire summer pepper boost will be free. Okay, this is all you do, guys. It's so simple. Just take some Epsom salt here. You're gonna need maybe a couple tablespoons per plant, but you know what? Don't measure it. Just grab a handful. Okay, you're going to simply sprinkle it around the bottom of your plant, like that. And then all you're gonna do is just water it in with your compost tea. Super simple. And it's something anyone can do, and you'll be surprised at how this helps your plants. You can use it on any garden plant. The peppers and tomatoes especially love it. To me, it just seems like the day after I do this, the plants look greener, they look lusher, they're producing more fruit, they're producing more blossoms. It's a super easy, quick way that you can give your plants what they need to make it through the summer heat. So guys, let me know if you try the Summer Pepper Boost. It's so easy to do. I think you're gonna love it. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next video.